This is the quietest red carpet I've ever